That was fun. Man, I wish all cops were cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Interfere with them again.
Sharky's place.
These preppers invited me into their groove. It's just not my thing. Canned food tastes like canned to me.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watched you run this way.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here!
Oh, calm down, hurry, look at me.
I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel or their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
Thank you. angle.
Came along when you did. I almost lost everything.
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. Okay, look. I threw my bag into the water. It's got...
I'm seeing the target.
Headshot. Nice.
Sorry, my name just kept me the missing ingredients. I'll be back at the jail working on the formula for the angel bait.
Good God. What was that?
Won't affect people here is a good thing.
I'm going for headshots from now on. It's the only way to stop these pigs.
10-4.
Where these angels come from. But my sister-in-law thinks they might come from Nolan's fly shop. She says she saw people go in and angels come out.
Thank you.
for you. I don't think you realize the disappointment we feel right now.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Everything needs to change now. You're not the one I expected. I saw great things in you, but you don't have
them. Getting a better angle.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move. I'm moving. Gonna get a better view. still breathing. Better angle.
I was not expecting that. Hey there.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
Everything needs to change, Al. You're not...
Change of position.
Everything needs to change now. You're not the one I expected. I saw great things in you, but you don't have what it takes. You're not strong enough for us. You're weak, selfish. You're a sinner who doesn't want redemption. We don't have any room for unrepentant sinners.
That could have been better. The old jail's controlled by the resistance now. It's a good idea.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
How do?
We got a shot. There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Too fucking hot.
Where's decent?
Any trouble finding this stuff? Would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we you did good. Give me a bit. Deputy.
My kid over
oh,
best game
sorry. Like I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new batch. Now I'll keep working on the formula till you've gotten everything.
How you doing, pal?
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end.
Okay, we're good.
What?
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
Normal.
Just wait.
This whole place will be overrun.
Hey, mister. Hey, girlfriend.
To remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde.
Go, go, go!
That could have been worse.
What the hell?
Shit.
Once I'm moving. Gonna get a better view. More clear.
You hadn't shown up.
We got Peggy.
They were gonna kill me. Thank you so much.
My buddy said he saw someone out near the saloon gathering plants and shit. Guy was apparently going on about the key to fighting the cult was changing your biochemistry.
Take care of yourself.
What the hell?
What the?
Go easy, deputy. I'm on your side. Beg pardon? Can I talk to you?
That wasn't too bad.